If the world was ending today, you'd be first to hear from me.